Johnny Clearwater Blues Band.
Thank you.
on the bass, ladies and gentlemen. Mo Perkins on the drums. Miss Shirley Locke on guitar, thank you so much. Right now it is showtime, ladies and gentlemen. Keep those hands moving and Mr. Eddie the Chief Clearwater makes his way to the bandstand.
Thank you.
Before we go and make a song, I go hands and hands together with my boss, the gentleman that I have been with me. Very good friends with. He's a legend of the business. He's been in the business for a long time. He's done a great job of building the band out of the blue. One and only, Mr. Magic Smith. Magic Smith right here. Gentlemen, Magic Smith.
I'm gonna get back home. Music, that's my song. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
That's one of my old songs called Saturday Shit on the Prison Sound. Get my baby, but I want to be your man.
Why in the world? Thank you. The law says they have to pay tax on 15% of everything they sell you because our government believes that's exactly what you're going to leave. So don't forget to take good care of these girls and give them a nice round of applause. They work hard for you all night long. If you're hungry, the folks back at Doc's Rib Joint, they can hear you calling. Catfish, man, they got all kinds of great food back there. Stop by and check out our specials board. It's a cheese night back there. And a whole lot more. That's Doc's Rib Joint, 55 feet west of this stage. Three more shows to go, three more hours of blues, three more hours of drinking. It's time to get drunk and be somebody. Let's have another drink and be someone. Somebody say yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. Eddie's got CDs. Stop by and see him and Mrs. Clearwater. Give it up one more time for Eddie Clearwater and his band. We thank you so very much. Oh, you can do better than that on a Saturday night. Give him a nice round of applause. They got you 15. He ain't gonna get it back.